exactly.
Buzz dreams of lovely Nancy, divide in three parts, where young men and maidens do meet their sweethearts, and is listening to the waters made my heart for to sing. And the bells in yonder valley made the rocks for to ring. On yonder high mountain a high castle stands, of ivory builded, all near the black sand. Of ivory builded and diamonds so bright, it's a pilot for a sailor on a dark winter's night. I must sail out across the ocean, depart once again, say goodbye to my true love, though parting brings pain. And if seas cold and stormy do take me away, you must marry another, forget this sad, sweet day.
By the streams of lovely Nancy, I will wait all my life. I never will marry, nor yet make a wife. True Savor comes again.
We will sail out across the ocean for fair Boston town, where girls they are plenty, some white and some brown, but of all pretty maidens I ever did see. By the streams of lovely Nancy is the only one for me.
Cider pen, never mind the state we're in. Watched by a dog and a chicken in the barn, farmer wished a safe return with a glow in the cheek and a cheery way and a rolling gait. We took our leave. Drink a health to the farmer and his kin, a little drop of cider makes us grin. So fill the china loving cup, cup to handles, have yours. Pass it on when you've had your fill. Try the next part if you will, then it's back to the one we all tried first. Aye, that's the one for a proper thirst. Drink a health to the farmer and his kin, a little drop of cider makes us grin. A health to the farmer and his kin, a little drop of cider makes us grin.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.